In this video demonstration, we'll see how oXygen's flexible layout works. Thus, you can customize the interface to closely match both your project-specific workflow and your personal preferences. The views inside the oXygen window are dockable, floatable, and hideable. They can be dragged and docked to the margin of any view, to the margin of the main window, or even outside of it to form any desired layout. As an example, let's suppose that we want to move the model view in a different location. Click the view's title bar and drag to reposition it. You can also set the view in the auto-hide state using this button. Note that the view is now displayed as a separate tab in the right side of the main window. Hover the tab to temporarily expand the view. If you no longer wish to display a certain view, click this button to close it. You can display any of the closed views at any time from the window Show View menu. The same actions can be performed on the project view. You can hide it, close it, reopen it, or make it floatable. It can be reopened either using the window Show View action or from Project Show Project View action. You can reposition a view between other views by dragging the title bar. While you drag a view, a light blue rectangle marks the position where the view will be docked. You can also customize the toolbar area. Toolbars can be moved around to create a more user-friendly interface. You can also choose which toolbars to show or hide in each editor mode for the current perspective, or which actions to display in a toolbar. To do this, right-click on any toolbar and select Configure Toolbars action. This can prove very useful if you want to increase productivity and you want to simplify the toolbar area by removing the toolbars containing actions that are not frequently used. Let's say that you want to leave only the author-specific toolbars. And activate the most frequently used actions. You can also add, remove, or change the order of the actions that compose a toolbar. To easily remove a specific toolbar, you can also right-click it and choose Hide Action from the contextual menu. Note the gray border painted around the current toolbar for easier identification. If you want to revert the configuration and layout of the toolbars to a default state, you can choose Reset Toolbar Action from the Toolbar Contextual menu. The toolbar layout and configuration are saved in the application layout files together with all other layout changes. To revert to the application's default layout settings, use the Window Reset Layout action. Not only the views can be moved around the interface, but also the editors can be arranged as you need inside the editing area. You can stack or tile editors individually, and you can even mix and match vertical and horizontal tiling. You can also rearrange them one by one in the order that you prefer. To further improve the flexibility of the oXygen layout, you can completely detach an editor from the main window. On multiple monitor systems, you can even move the detached editor to another monitor. Also, all the tabs inside the results view can be rearranged just like any other tab or view in the oXygen layout. You can save the current editor layout and reuse it later, or even share it with your team. To save it, click Window, Export Layout. To load a layout, go to Window, Load Layout, then select the Custom option and browse for the layout file. When working with different projects that address different use cases, for example, developing XSLT style sheets or writing technical documentation, it is useful to have a particular application layout for each project. To enable this feature, let's go to oXygen's Preferences page and, in the Application Layout section, check the Remember Layout Changes for each project option. To demonstrate this feature, we have already configured two projects. One for XSLT development and another one for XML authoring. For each project, we have configured a specific layout more suited to that particular task. We'll load the first project, XSLT development, and oXygen restored the exact layout state, including toolbars, editors, and views, like the transformation scenario view or the outline view. Now we'll open the XML authoring project, which completely changes the oXygen layout, more suited to a technical writer. Now oXygen displays dedicated authoring views, like the review panel, and the data maps manager view. Starting with version 17, you can also change the appearance of the user interface from the application's preferences page. This option allows you to set a color theme that will be applied over the entire user interface. We choose to apply a dark graphite theme, but the full effect is seen after restarting oXygen. And this concludes our demonstration. Thanks for watching.